allemaal, superleuk dat jullie weer kijken naar een nieuwe aflevering van Starshine Legacy. En nu, zoals jullie zien, gaan we door met Anne en we gaan naar show riding at the stables. Ik wou zeggen show jumping. Oké, hier is Jessica. Oké, show riding at the stables. Anne takes Derek to the stables to show off her horse and her riding skills. Now she has to do everything she can to impress him and direct all the attention away from Jessica. But she's got an uneasy feeling about the whole thing. There's something strange about Jessica. Something not quite right. But as soon as Anne gets in the saddle with her trusted horse, Concord, everything will turn out fine. Hopen we dan maar. Maar eerlijk gezegd betwijfel ik het. Gaat vast wel weer wat gebeuren vandaag op de stallen. Well, I guess this is the moment of truth. I performed well. If Derek can see Concord and me with all the style and elegance we possess, I'm sure Jessica's history. I really wish she hadn't come to the stables. She's just going to try to make me look bad. But then again, I'm Anne. Making me look bad is almost impossible. Ja, dat klopt, denk ik. Hey, Lisa is er ook. Ik ga met Lisa praten. Hi Lisa, what do you do? What do you think of this guy Derek? Isn't he cute? Well, you and Starshine sure had your share of adventure, but I think this is Concord's and my moment of triumph. You see, we're connected too, like you and Starshine. I guess Derek is pretty good looking. Not my type though. But what do you mean by connected? Can Concord talk to you? Oops, I forgot about you claiming to talk to Starshine. But didn't you have a fever or something at the time? I meant, he loves me and I love him. And I guess it really shows when we get out here. Out there. Cheer for me, honey, okay? Oh, I thought for a moment. Never mind. I'll keep my fingers crossed and... Okay, we moeten naar Derek. Ach, staat die Jessica wel weer achter de camera? Voor de camera, whatever. Maybe we can take some pictures of you too with the backdrop. Personally, I can't see the name glamour in the same context as mud, horse droppings and farm equipment. I thought glamour was going for a more exclusive glam look, but don't let me destroy your fun. I think it's a really interesting idea, a timeless classic yet fresh concept. Most of all, in Anne's case, it's real, and that's what glamour is looking for. To really connect to the buyers. Excuse me for a moment while I get Concord ready and then we can get going. I guess for a city boy like you this is going to be a new experience. I look forward to it Anne, so hurry up while I still have this great life. Okay, we gotta run fast to the stables. Kan ik nog met Herman praten? Well hello Mr. Herman, I hope my magnificent Concord is ready for me. We really need to look even better than usual today. And I'm sure you will, Miss Anne. Just remember that even though Concord is a very proud and disciplined horse, the best performances come from the heart. Anyway, he's ready for you. Just suit up and get him out in the open. I'll do that right away. Alright, dat is nice. Hij staat dan waarschijnlijk hier. Hij is helemaal tacked up. Ik weet hoe ik moet paardrijden in dit spel. Oh mijn god. Hij heeft een wenkbrauw. Ik vind het zo vreselijk. Het is net, Oké, wacht, ik heb niet goed ik moet denk ik met haar praten eerst, of niet? En Concord has been a little troubled the last couple of hours. He's been restless and worried, but I think that taking him out will make him feel better. Oh. Waarom zijn er allemaal vliegen? Hallo, ik wil de deur open doen. Of doe jij dat? Is hier een ster? Nee, oh. Wat, waarom volgt ze mij? Oh, ik dacht dat ze mij volgde. Oké. Concord, it's time to show them we're the best and try to look extra charming today. Derek is taking photos and I really want to win the modeling contest. Holy shit, I look pretty. Yeah, Anna looks pretty. Well, Mr. Hotshot camera guy, what you're going to see now is a classic example of show riding. The perfect harmony between rider and horse, where coordination and timing is an art form that takes a lifetime to master. Anne will show you a scaled down version of a performance we're working on for next week's championships. Fresh and exciting, eh? Well, her outfit looks okay. Hey Derek, sweetie, when Anne is finished, maybe you could take some shots of me in front of the horse so that your bosses can see I can pull off the country look too. Sure, Jess, I guess that's fair. I'm sure Anne wouldn't mind if you posed with Concordia, would you, Anne? Oh my god. So he calls her Jess now. She's such a flirt. And I'm not comfortable letting her near Concord. Oh well, I'll worry about that later. But now I'm going to show them what it's all about. Oké, eventjes een... Oh, die licht. Eventjes een kleine thumbnail shot. Kijk even in de camera, meid. Nou ja, whatever. Dat komt wel goed. Wij gaan lekker op Concordia. Keep in mind that this is just training, but we'll treat it like a real competition anyway. The rules for dressage competition are simple. You follow the track made up of a number of elements, like turn a loop. We don't have judges for scoring today, so I'll judge your training here and give you points after each element. The maximum number of points is 100. You have to complete an element before the time you're giving runs out, and then I'll tell you to continue to the next element. You also have 30 seconds to begin the next element. If you don't begin the element in 30 seconds, you are out of the competition. Jezus, wat de regels. We hold to those rules, even if just the training. You have to be prepared for the competition tomorrow. Okay. Leuke start. Heel lelijk. Blue arrows on the ground show you how to complete. Okay, weet je, ik lees meestal alles, maar ik vind het heel vervelend. Vandaag. Om te lezen de hele tijd. Okay, wat gaan we doen? Let's start. Maakt het ook uit of ik het in draf of stap doe? Waarschijnlijk moet ik iets stappen. Walk staat er ook. Oh, ik moet nog steeds walk. Oh shit, dit is dus ook wat we straks moeten doen, hè? Ik vind het moeilijk. Hallo! Ik ben dit toch aan het doen? Jezus, waarom duurde dat zo lang? Oh my god, ik moet echt perfect rijden volgens mij. Wat erg. Oké, dit moet dus ook straks in de competition. Ik had het niet eens. You failed this element, go on the next. Oh nee. Het is net als precies rijden. Waarom moet ik alleen lopen ook? Het is net precies rijden op Starship Online. Een 8. Moet ik eerst hierheen? Of eerst die ander? Jezus, wat dit is slow ook. Waarom doet dat? Waarom? Je weet de pot. Oh ja, tuurlijk. Dat was dus niet de bedoeling. Ik heb een blue pot geraakt en dan krijg je minpunten. Oké, dat is eigenlijk logisch. Maar... Jezus. Time left to start the next element. Oh. Ik wou net zeggen, maakt hij nog foto's? Ik ben echt in opperste concentratie. Ik vind dat het niet heel goed gaat volgens mij. Ik heb er maar een totaal score van 32 en je kan de 100 halen en ik ben dan best wel een tijd bezig. Oh, ik heb het weer niet goed gedaan. Jezus. Ik heb een totaal score van 35. Are you kidding? Het ging helemaal niet goed. Ha, that worked out well. What? That didn't work out well, I'm sure. Okay, strange. I felt like I was connected to Concordia in a totally different way than I've ever been before. En dit was het? Hallo? Ik kan niet lopen, moet ik eraf? Ik ga eraf. I don't know. Die vrouw loopt daar ook gewoon binnen tegen die deur aan. Anna, what has happened? Did it just hear Concord talk to me? Yeah. I guess I'm more nervous about this than I thought. I'm really losing it. Ship up, Anne. That didn't really turn out as I had planned. Oh, net zei ze nog wel. Okay. Something still seems to bother Concordia. Nice, Anne. Just relax. I will take some shots with you and Concordia in some different poses. And then maybe Jess. I mean, Jessica can just stand in front of the horse. Okay. Princess, can you hear me? The voice again from Concordia. Is this really talking to me, my beautiful horse? Yes, it is. I don't know why I can't talk to you, but something is changing fast and it's changing for the worst. Mm-hmm. I'm so revealed. I thought I was going crazy. You know, like Lisa. Don't worry, Princess. I think both you and I are above going crazy. After all, good upbringing builds character. Huh, this is great, so you don't think that I act too arrogant and spoiled. I've got a feeling that some of the girls around here think I walk around with my nose in the air. Do I need to point out the company you're keeping? It's not as if the other girls got asked to be photographed. Of course you're special, you're riding me. We're both in the same situation here, and I'm not exactly surrounded by my horse equals, am I? Grappig. Paarden net zo elegant als Anne. Nice and just relaxing, but take some shots with you and Concord in some different poses, and then maybe... Oh, dat zei hij net ook al. Now go take pictures of me then. Let Jessica have a shot for good measure. You don't want to win this with an even odds, do you? Sure thing, Derek. I won't complicate things. Concorda, just behave and put up with this girl. She's not going to ride you. Just pose in front of you. Well, I guess that's okay. I don't want her making me look bad, though. Okay, Jessica, just walk up to Concorda so in the photos it'll look like you're a horsey girl, too, okay? This will be interesting. Hey, Anne, he doesn't bite, does he? I'm not really amused by this, Anne. You never said she was going to touch me. I find it's a little beneath my stature. Oh, nee, what's he doing? Oh, no. Recorder, what happened? Where did you go? Hey, Anne, what happened to your stupid horse? He's just sitting there like he's made out of wood or something. Did you put him up to this to ruin my photo session? Get out of the way, Jessica. Something's wrong with him. Mr. Herman. Something's wrong with Concordia. It looks really serious. Quick, we have to get him to the stables. Oh no, are you kidding? Again and again. Waarom staat zij daar? In all years of veterinarian, I have never seen anything like this. It seems serious, but I don't know what to do. Gelukkig is Lisa hier. Die kan iedereen genezen. That's just what happened to Starshine a few days ago. Hey, Lisa, can you do something? I'll try to use my powers to heal Concordia. Yeah. It didn't work, to be honest, and it doesn't really feel like he's here. It's like his soul is gone. Strange. Soriatis, hmm? And I'm afraid it's all up to you. In extraordinary circumstances, extraordinary measures must be taken. What do you mean? A dark power is at work here. You must find the answer somewhere else. Go to the stone tablet I found in the woods. I'm sure you can find your answers there. Linda said something about someone named Frey. Okay. I'll go there, for Concord's sake. Holy shit. That's fun. Later the same afternoon, Alex on her way to the stables. Oh nay, what is going to happen to Alex? I'm late for the stables and the afternoon's starting to get foggy and cold. I've probably missed Anne's photo shoot by now. Oh, Alex, please. Ga niet dood of zo. Gaat ze er doorheen lopen? Strange. Someone blocked the road with huge logs and I have a bad feeling about this. And some people are hiding behind that tree over there. Oh, what? Ik zag het helemaal niet. Ze waren helemaal ingeblend in dat gras. Looks like those evil goons are sneaking up on someone. It better hide here and see what they're actually doing. Oh god.
Ik ben moe. Ik gaap. Oh.
Dat is meneer Sans. Kan ik zien aan zijn hoe die loopt. Oh, dat is Derek. Wat de hel? Ik dacht dat het meneer Sans was. Dat is Derek. Oh my god. Boy. Hij loopt ook zo super droog tegen die boomstam aan. Oh no, the goons are attacking Derek and there's nothing I can do. He dropped his photos and they're blown away in the wind. Oh. Ik wil even goed kijken wat voor foto's het zijn. En Jessica. Oké, een beetje hetzelfde allemaal. Ark, what are you doing? Who are you? Oof. Take the camera. No, don't take my camera. You're breaking it. Don't take my... Oh god. I think it broke. It might broke. Dat sucks, man. Maar we gaan wel naar de Sacred Grove gelijk. Ik heb jullie beloofd namelijk. Elke aflevering van Starship Legacy doen we gewoon 2 van die missies. Anne leaves the stables, her mind filled with questions. It's difficult to leave Concordia behind, but if she can't find a way to get through to him, no one will. Now all her hopes are set on revealing the secrets held by the stone tablets in the mysterious clay, but she's got a feeling that she's not alone. Is this creature Fripp real or just an illusion of Olinda's? It is real, I can confirm. The Sacred Grove. Oké, wat gaan we nu doen? We gaan in ieder geval niet paardrijden, want we hebben geen paard. Nou, ik weet nu al dat we daar overheen moeten gaan lopen. Ik kan naar beneden. I really hope I'll find the answer to why Concordia appears to be gone mentally, but I doubt it. It's all beginning to feel so strange. I mean, Concordia was talking to me. Maybe Lisa and Linda aren't crazy after all. Nee, meid, ik denk het ook niet dat ze het zijn. Oh mijn god, die trappen. Oh. Hi, Alex. And things have happened over here. I was on my way to the stables and I saw Mr. Sen's goons attacking Derek. They took his photos and broke his camera. Oh no, my award-winning pictures. Huh? Well, I found one picture that he dropped. And there was something strange about it. What do you mean, strange? Wasn't my smile beautiful? It's a nice picture of you, but Concordia has got, you know, wings and you've got some kind of aura around you. That's strange. I'll send you the picture over the phone after we hang up. Ik wil de foto zien. Oh, holy shit. Yeah, that photo was strange. Is dat niet die foto die ook op zilver, bij zilverkleed stond altijd? Of nu nog staat, ik weet het niet zeker. That photo was strange. I love the photo though. I love it. We probably can die here, but... Oh. We did. Ik dacht serieus, ik dacht van, maar er is een trap, dus ik moet erheen. Well, niet dus. Okay. Hey, just behind that barricade are some stairs that may lead me somewhere, but I need something to break it down with. Ja, de... Steel grinder. But moeten we hier lang heen of niet? Ik snap het niet. Nee! Hij zegt stairs. Hij zegt stairs. Dan ga ik langs de stairs en dan kan dat niet. Fuck the shit, ik ren er wel gewoon rechtdoor. Blokken, maar weet je, even de stuw. Hallo, ik heb toch. Maar wat moet ik downbreken? Oh no, the bridge is down and I can't jump over without a horse. It's too far. I wish Concordia was here. I need to find another way to get the secret grove. God, Sidiki. Maar ik mag hier niet heen. Oh. En nu ineens wel. Oké, what the fuck. Het kostte me een paar keer klikken en toen mocht wel. The path is narrow. I have to walk very carefully here so that I don't fall down. Ik be like, run fast. Maybe I can use these boards. If I break them down, I can jump over the chasm. I don't know. Or maybe I can balance on one of them. Oh god. Oh god. Hoezo kan ik hier doorheen lopen? En nu? I mean, als ik hier afga, dan val ik. Of is dat niet hoog? Oh, dat kan ook gewoon. Oké dan. Oeh, oh mijn god. Zagen jullie dat? Dat was niet de bedoeling. Maar oké, we leven nog. Dus we kunnen ook wel een eindje vallen. Blijkbaar. Oh, ik vind dit kapot eng. Holy shit. Straks is Jessica hier ineens of zo. Oh, ik moet lopen. Niet rennen. Random stok. Oh my goodness. Wat is het voor rare iets? Linda heeft hier helemaal... Ik kan ook... Zeg maar, ik was vergeten dat ik kon springen in het spel. Want kijk maar. Ik kan springen. Dat was ik vergeten. Oké, dit is de Ultralix. This old tree looks very unstable. Maybe I could use a steel girder to topple it. Tuurlijk, even een boompje omgooien met je in je eentje. Weet je, dat kan. Blijkbaar. Jezus, ik wil even sterretjes pakken. Ah! Oh. Dat ging net goed, ik vind het echt erg. Ah! Oh nee, fuck. Ja, oh mijn god. Bijna, oké, okay, whatever, we moeten toch deze kant op. Elevator, let's go. Oh, en dus vlieg je toch omhoog? Plus omdat je... Ik bedoel, je... Die steen is 100 keer zwaarder als ik. Oh my god. Wat een avontuur ineens. En Linda was hier gewoon zomaar gekomen, blijkbaar. Hoe heeft ze dat gedaan dan? Want die steen kan ze niet wegrollen. Wat de hel. Ja. We moeten niet al te realistisch denken over dit spel. Loop door! Waarom kan ik hier doorlopen? Oh, jezus. Hoezo kan ik niet lopen? Het is toch gewoon fucking... Oh mijn god. Oké, okay, whatever. Waar de fuck moet ik heen? Tell me. Oh, die kant op, oké. Okay. I see. Alright, we zijn er. Frip, kom maar door. Waar ben je? Ja, en dan krijg je dat mooie gezang weer van de... Geen idee. Finally, this is the place you should take a closer look. Well, yeah, you should. Oké, okay, hier zo. Komt Frip weer. I have to take a closer look at these symbols. Four horses, four girls. Hey, that looks like Lisa and Starshine. I think I heard a sound. No, it's just my imagination. That horse looks like Meteor and Linda is riding him. Or something that looks like Linda. But these tablets must be hundreds of years old. Is it Alex? I don't recognize the horse. It looks spooky. Rokus, dit is toch Alex? What? That's Concord and me. He's got wings. And... Welke is zij? Is zij deze? Maar ze hebben geen enkel... Geen van alle hebben ze wings. Oh, welcome. Oh, chosen one. Who said that? You're just this girl. You can't talk. And this girl, I'm Frip. Please don't be afraid. And I'm your friend. Come over here and talk with me. Zo, mijn... ik kan niet stoppen. Waarom kan ik niet stoppen met lopen? Dankjewel, ik drukte per ongeluk op een verkeerde knop. Oh mijn god. Attack on squirrel, how weird, maybe. But maybe you know what's going on here. Please, 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 just tell me what's wrong with Concorda. I have to help him. You're one of the soul riders and I'm Frip, their friend through the centuries. I help them when times look dark and evil looms. Concord's soul is no longer in his body. It's been taken to a place called Pandoria, and you have to go there and bring him back. He's in the stables already. How can I bring him back? Jongens, gaat het zo zijn dat Anne op het einde ook vast komt te zitten omdat ze Concorde probeert te redden? Want dan begint Starship Online natuurlijk met ons eigen poppetje en zo. I don't know, ik ben heel benieuwd. Het zou wel leuk zijn. Pandoria exists in the hearts of all living creatures, and to get there is like walking through a dream. You have to believe in yourself and then walk the path of the winds through the portal and over the gas and beyond the secret grove. Only then you can reach Pandoria. What do you mean, walk off the cliff? Hello? Hello? He's gone. Oh, okay. Ik moet daarheen. Dat is Pandoria. Oh jongens, this must be the portal Frip was talking about. YOLO bitch! Fucking YOLO! I hope that squirrel was right. I think... Spring! Oh! Are you kidding? I'm dying! Like, are you kidding? Ik denk ik spring er even mooi in, maar goed dan niet. Oh, ik moet hier oplopen. Holy shit! Oh my god. Rennen, pik, rennen. Daar gaan we. Almost there. I feel strange, but I'm not falling down. There's a path. It should take me to the mysterious place, Pandoria. And then I'll save Concord. Ik ben heel benieuwd hoe Pandoria hier eruit ziet. Maar de episode is... Oh my god, klaar. Ik denk dat... Ik weet niet of Anne ook gaat vast komen te zitten. Want ze heeft natuurlijk wel tournament day op het eind. Dus ja. Maar goed, ik wil je bedanken voor het kijken naar deze video. Dit duurde best wel heel erg lang, vind ik. Maar wel heel leuk. Ik vind het elke keer steeds leuker worden. Ik ben super benieuwd naar Pandoria volgende keer. Dus ja, ik hoop jullie woensdag weer te zien bij een nieuwe update video van Starship Online. En dan komt de Winter Village uit. Daar heb ik zo veel zin in en zo benieuwd naar. En de zaterdag daarop natuurlijk weer een nieuwe Starship Legacy video. Dus als je het leuk vond, vergeet niet een duimpje omhoog te doen, een reactie achter te laten en te abonneren op mijn kanaal. Het is gratis. En dan zie ik jullie de volgende keer weer. Doei!